And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077 Remastered. We're going to be doing side quests. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it. Is that a trick question? This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This looked like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you are a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home.
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my tune. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
We got some kind of competition going on.
Yeah. Lead spitting kind.
I want in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? Hmm? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What I... I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. You got something to prove? Be our guest. It'll be fun.
Let's shoot the shit out of Holt.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because?
Because we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
Like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
4 stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's face in the time limit. More bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Enough talking, let's shoot.
Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the 1st station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Well, come on, drink.
Ugh. 12 seconds, go.
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station!
Hey, vodka first! Then you blast Holt a new one!
I'm telling you, man! The breeze! Whoosh! It threw it all off!
The hell's this? Rubbing
alcohol? Who cares? Shoot! You got 12 seconds! You cross that line and shoot, you're out of the game!
But I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Rudy.
Oh, fucking fair.
And stop! Next station!
Down the hatch! To Gunner!
wagons! Go, go, go!
Hey, tow that line! We don't like cheaters here!
Stop! Last station!
One more round! Drake!
Oh, I'm a throw up!
Ugh. So warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot! 12 seconds!
Don't forget the line! One toe over and you're gone!
Time's up! That's it, go check your stats!
Let's see.
First place by a landslide. Here, won it fair and square.
The hell? Not fucking possible.
Not gonna lie, I'm impressed. You know, Sixth Street could use a few more shooters like you. I'm sure Gunner'd like to meet you. Take you under his wing, probably.
Flattered, really, but I gotta say no. Not for me.
Understood. We had a little fun today. Drank together. But I see you on the street later, it won't make no difference. You're either with us or against us.
I'll keep that in mind.
And for the winner, with Gunner's congratulations.
Woohoo! NUSA! NUSA!
And now, let's drink! Sixth Street! Sixth Street!
Bringing you the most current music, we are Mix-a-Strum!
Cyber psycho attack shocks Wellsprings.
Is it getting hot in here? It's 98.7 body heat.
City.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
Talk later.
From the side! lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
No, use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
You're listening to 98.7 Body Heat.
Give it to me. Now.
Hey, take it easy, boss. We can work something out, right? Come on.
Don't make me repeat myself.
What are you waiting for? Give it to her. Trust me. You won't get it open anyway.
Hey, we'll see about that.
You know what I'm
Where'd you
at?
Find it?
Us Cracks concert announcement. This is not fucking happening.
Wait, what? I thought we took care of it.
Truck didn't do shit.
I said.
They just
Where?
Postponed the game.
Those dumpsters over there.
Meet me outside the
For
club.
Fuck's sake,
Little
Josh.
Didn't work.
Look, it now wasn't us, right? Gunk was already cold. We swear.
What now? Gonna wait. Really? And here nah. I had you pegged for
gonna talk. Mercs.
Okay, good, because I thought...
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Open sesame. Wow. Look what we have here.
Get off my fucking brain!
We're fucking rich!
Looks like we got company. Moment of truth. Here goes. This.
What's it look like? Francesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
But the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
With the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
I've got quite an unusual one for you.
I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
I don't know.
Should we take it inside and strip there?
You really like this pile of junk.
What's not to like?
Roger.
All right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.
Thank you.
Dirt on his arch nemesis, one Mateus Stowe. What do you say? You got your shovel ready? Briefs attached.
Yeah.
Even if you don't know it yet. Big thanks. Contract's closed and the eddies are flying at you.
I like an ill love potion. You hit hard like the waves of emotion. You so bomb like an epic explosion. Skin gone, so better than your power. Wait, don't say game for us. I can miss out on the best of your focus. We get my body, I've never seen it all. But I hope you're going on the way. By my secret, I love you. You call me here. I don't think I've been a soul.
See you around. And tell your sister I said hi.
Of course. If I ever see her again. New job's been tough on her lately.
Need a little pick-me-up. You got Chromanticore?
The hell you want the swill for, boss? Heard some batches even glow in the dark. Why drink poison when you can drink Spunky Monkey? Way better then.
You freeze up a lot?
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me.
You lost your minds? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold out to a fucking corp! Now it's time for payback. Fuck you want! This ain't none of your biz!
You another corporal rat?
You're getting back at Corpse by stealing from a street vendor? Well, that says a lot about you. Now back the fuck away from him.
Or you'll do what?
I could break your jaw, fracture your skull, shoot you. The possibilities are endless.
You care so much about a rat fucking traitor that you can die together. Yo, Brad, ain't that... Yo, that's the bitch everyone been talking about. When they came back from the dead. You know how many gonks you offed already? And I ain't even talking solo.
Fence? What do you think you're doing? They lost their damn minds. Thanks, boss. Not out of teaching.
Now that that's over, you okay?
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. No good fucking deadbeats. Up till now, we almost got used to them. But to pull a knife on one of their own? Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Sure thing, boss. Thanks.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.